given, that's going to be given, and just add and subtract from the error, and round to the what? Resulting confidence interval limits. Do you remember how to round? We're estimating the what? Mean. Do you remember how to round the mean? One decimal more than the original data was given. If the original data is not given, if they give you the x bar, so it's going to be same number of decimal as the x bar. Because x bar is already imposed the what? The round off error. In x bar, you're already rounding, right? Agree? Because you're finding the mean. You're already rounding. So same number is supposed to be here. If it's not given, then one more than the original. Very important. I will take up points. Yeah.